everybody. Good morning.
Good morning.
It is truly an exciting day here at Army Contracting Command with Governor Arsenal. We are standing up our 921st Battalion. It is a big day. All of you soldiers out there, we've been doing this for a while. We've been here, but we haven't had a commander. Now, Peggy, welcome. Welcome. It is going to be a great, great ride. It's a historic day and a tremendous organizational opportunity for that ACC Redstone. We have been entrusted, we the civilians and military of this organization have been entrusted with the mission to assist and train the military contracting officers and specialists. This is a big deal. Nobody here takes it lightly. The civilians of this organization are committed to making sure that the military are trained and ready anytime, anywhere around the world. This unit will provide the Army the capability to respond, whether it's in CONUS, in a humanitarian assistance, or a natural disaster, or overseas in Afghanistan, Iraq, or anywhere else that we might find ourselves. Here at ACC Redstone, the mission will be twofold. First, they will train for the Global Ready Expeditionary Contracting Force capable of deploying. Second, and every single day, they will provide comprehensive contracting and business advisory support to everybody here on Army Contracting Redstone Arsenal. I like to say, if a soldier or civilian in the Army has it, somebody bought it. And we are the ones who bought it. We're that important. Whether we eat it, we wear it, we walk on it, we sail it, we fly it, or we shoot it, we bought it. It's that simple. Without us, the mission cannot succeed. It is a big deal. Peggy, you've been championed to do something really big here in standing up the 921st. I really look forward to working with you. I think it's going to be very exciting. We're going to have a new chapter in our lives. And just as the mission of the 921st Contracting Battalion is twofold, our new commander, Peggy Chardonnay, will also have dual responsibilities. In addition to serving as a battalion commander, she will also serve as the deputy chief of the Army Redstone Arsenal Operations and Services Directorate. This is a big deal. It's a huge organization. We spend over $20 billion a year. That's valued at over $400 billion. It is a big deal and one that I know you don't take lightly. She will provide contracting support to the garrison and everybody else here on Redstone. We extend a warm welcome to you and Kendrick. Between you two, I think that we're going to see a future that is bright, that our military officers and NCOs are trained and ready to perform the contracting mission. We are very much looking forward to working with you and look forward to seeing you around the campus. Thank you very much.